Put me in. Merry Christmas.
Wait a second, let's back up a little bit. Oh, what was that? And there we go. Now, you're wondering, why is that incredibly handsome hedgehog doing in the middle of a backyard? But this blue fellow right here has almost run his entire life.
And I should know, because I am that blue hedgehog.
A blue hedgehog only living on his own and stealing some things from plushies? No, because I am living my best life on Earth. I got a library, a toy car, some ping pong, and nunchucks.
What?
I will get it. And this is someone's room called the Purple Hot. He never stays in the room. He sleeps on the couch. And that, right there, that is Purple Hot.
The other two I like is Trunky Boy and Pig Cheeks.
But they don't know I exist. I have to ignore and do what Law Claw says. Always run from your problems. But there is one person who is on to me. Say hello to Black Devil.
If you know what it looks like, what's its name? I have no idea what its name is, but I know it is. It's a devil. You're a black devil, though. It's a blue devil. It's Blue Devil. I almost caught him last night with my Nerf gun.
Where are you, Blue Devil? I know you're around here. Show your face. Wow! Oh! You can't run from me. I will catch you, and I know you're real.
No, I'm not.
And if I'm ever discovered, I'll use Law Claw's rules. I have to leave Earth.
Okay.
Mushroom Planet, here.
Ha! Gotcha, Bonnie! Alright, maybe you're in here or...
meow?
Who are you? What are you?
I'm a hedgehog. I feel like that's obvious.
Wait, you're a hedgehog?
Yep.
Oh, I never know.
Hey, Orville, do we have any more carrots? Because I'm... Whoa!
Hi!
Orville, who is that? What is that?
I don't know, Bonnie. What is your name, Hedgehog?
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Your name is Sonic? That sounds awesome!
Hang on a minute. Are you the Blue Devil? Oh, you mean Black Devil calls me that? Oh yeah, I'm the Blue Devil, alright. But you can just call me Sonic. He's called Bendy, by the way. Bendy said that you were like really fast. You were like a demon or something. Are you like really fast?
Oh, not to brag, but... Whoa, Orville, did you see that?
Yeah, I did see that, Bonnie. Where'd he go?
Ta-da!
What the? Sonic, where did you get that bread from?
I got it from the store. And by the way, I have super speed.
Oh, okay. You think you're so fast? Uh-huh. All right, how about we... What the...
You were saying?
What?
Booyah. Oh, well, thanks for the bread, Sonic. We didn't need it after all. Alright, let me just put... And... there you go. Is that good enough for you, Trunky Boy? My name is Orville. Wait.
Oh, okay. You're Orville, and that's Purple Hops.
I'm not Purple Hops. My name is Bonnie.
Okay, you're Orville, and that's Bonnie. See, what do you want to do, guys?
Well, since you're like my new friend, I know what to do. Follow me.
Friend? Okay. See you, Orville.
Okay, see you later, Sonic. Don't get seen by anyone. It's just us two that's supposed to see you. Okay, I'm done.
Do you believe me now?
I better tell Dr. Fox about this.
Dr. Fox?
What do you want, kid? I'm in the middle of something.
I have something to tell you.
What is it?
I know, you might think this is crazy, but the Blue Devil, it's real.
What? Whoa! Passes that!
Okay. Here we go.
What is this? Where did you get this from?
I got it from the Blue Devil.
Extraordinary. Come on, we got some work to do.
Okay.
Okay, Sonic, this is my room. Wait, you mean the room that I sleep in? Wait, you sleep here and live here?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Whoa, Sonic, what did you do to my room?
Well, you sleep on the couch, don't you?
Yeah, because I don't like my room anymore. I'm, like, too old for this, but Foxy kind of snores as well, just because he's on the left couch.
Well, I decided to just go here. I have, like a treehouse downstairs. Well, it's not, like, a treehouse. It's, like my basement.
Okay, cool. So, you want to do something in here?
Yeah, mm-hmm, sure. Whoa, what's that?
What, Sonic?
Oh, cool. I've never seen these guys before. These guys are cool. Who are these guys, Bonnie?
These guys, Sonic. These are Fortnite characters. The best one is Ragnarok. These were from Chapter 1, but Chapter 2 is out with Season 4, Marvel, Iron Man, Wolverine, Girl Hulk, Doomsday, some other people. I don't know, but if you haven't, just go on Fortnite right now and see Season 4 of Fortnite Chapter 2.
Who are you talking to?
No one. I'm just you. Because I collect these Fortnite characters just because they're awesome.
Well, they kind of look cool. So what do you want to do?
You want to play a game?
Sure. What type of game?
I don't know. How about hide and seek?
You're on. I'll count. One, two, three.
Ready for what? Never mind, just shut up. Mm-hmm. looks like the Blue Devil.
Shh! Did you hear that? It said, I don't care.
Dang.
Where am I? Who are you? Hello there, Shadow.
Shadow? That's what you're gonna call him?
Shut up! There is someone that looks like you. And in order to prove that you're the best, you have to bring him to me, so then you can be the fastest hedgehog on Earth, instead of that blue freak. Yes, Master. Good. Now, who knows about our friend?
Orville and Bonnie do.
Where is Bonnie's room?
I don't know.
Well, Inami sleeps on the couch. His bedroom's upstairs. Shadow, do you think you could just, like, break through Bonnie's room? Yes, Master. Okay. We'll be right behind you. Let's go. I am coming.
Okay. I must hide here. This is a great hiding spot. I don't think you'll find me here.
Hi, friend.
Oh, come on, man. Alright, I guess you got me. I guess it's right. This Sonic, this game is called Rider. So all you have to do is just try and do some good flips to get, like, some good, like, you know, like this. To get some, like, good flips. Like this. See that? Oof. Just like that. Oh, no. Oh, man, I failed. That was... Well, you want to give it a try?
Yeah, sure. Watch this.
Score.
What the? How did you do that? You even locked a new car. How on earth did you do that?
What?
That was awesome what you did. Oh, someone's at the door. I'm gonna go see.
Okay, I'm gonna play some more Rider.
Keep it down, okay? I'm coming. Jeez. I wonder who this could be. Let's just open the door. Toy Bonnie?
Huh? Oh, hi there.
Oh, hey, Bonnie. I was just wondering that. Ah!
Ah!
Ah! Toy Bonnie, shut the frick up. Just come in here. Whoa! Bonnie, who is that? What is that? His name is Sonic, and he's a hedgehog. And, well, he's probably, he's been spying on us. He's been spying on us? Oh, we gotta tell Orville. He knows. He knows? Why didn't he kick him out? Because, well, he's my friend. Are you sure? Yes. He hasn't broke anything. He's just been playing. He's been, like, going on my phone for a little bit. But, Bonnie, you know the rules. You know what Gabe's World says. What did Gabe's World say? Don't you think he's an intruder? You know the rules? Intruder must not allow to break in our own property. Shh! You're gonna tell everyone. Let me just close the door. Ugh. Jesus, man. Why do you have to script? Who is it this time? What is that guy thinking? Hi there, what's your name?
My name is Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh, hi, Sonic.
Hi there, Pig Cheeks.
Why do you call me a Pig Cheeks?
Because you have red cheeks?
That's nice. And you
Like, you sound like a pig.
Yeah, but my name is Toy Bunny, by the way.
Oh, okay. Hi, Toy Bunny.
Hi, Sonic.
Who's it this time?
Hello there, Bonnie.
Huh? Sonic! Oh, no. If someone sees you, then they're going to scream. We need to hide.
What do you mean we need to hide?
What I mean is we need to hide. Here!
Ow. Can I help you, Twisted Foxy?
Oh, no. Bendy, can you come over here, please?
Right here. Hello, Bonnie.
Thank you.
What is he doing here?
Well, he did say that the blue devil was real, and I agree with him.
You agree with him?
Oh, my God. Twisted Foxy, this guy's out of his mind.
Oh, really? I suppose that the blue devil isn't here. Bendy, would you mind if you look around?
Yes, sir.
You're not going anywhere.
Dr. Fox,
please move aside, Bonnie.
Fine.
Okay, I'm gonna go look.
Oh, God, that really hurt. Oh, God. Duh. Bonnie's pajamas stink.
Can I ask you a question? What is it, Sonic? You gotta be quiet, or else they will see you. Why are we hiding again? Well, if Dr. Fox sees you, then he's probably gonna scream at you, and we don't want that to happen.
Well, I don't like people screaming at me.
Exactly.
No, I don't see. No, Dr. Fox, I think it's gone.
Keep looking. It's in here.
Fine. I'll keep looking. In fact, I'm gonna go over here.
There must be some. Oh no, Bendy's coming.
What? You mean Black Devil?
Yes. Oh no, what do we do? I gotta think. Sonic, grab my hand.
Okay then. And gotcha! What? Oh. Dr. Fox, there's nothing here either.
Yes, it worked. Dude, this is a bad idea. It's awesome. Besides, they don't even see us. And I can fly because I am doing helicopter style.
Oh my gosh.
Bendy, how do you not see him?
What are you talking about? I don't see him and... Oh, now I know what you mean.
Hi?
Perfect. Shadow, now! On it!
Wait, what?
Ah! Wow! Oh!
Ow, my head.
Get him!
Ooh, this looks like this will come in handy just fine.
Ow! You son of a...
Hey, dude, since everyone's fighting, like those two and the other two, do you want to fight?
Well, everyone else is fighting, so, sure.
Okay.
I'm coming down for you.
Oh, my back! Give me your power, and I will leave you in peace. Never!
Give it up, Twisted Foxy. We have won fair and square. Don't worry, there's more where that came from.
Join us, and we can rule the planet together.
I'll never join you, or you'll never have my power.
Have it your way.
This would do the trick.
Please, don't. You don't have to do this.
Well, of course I have to do. You said you wouldn't join us, and now we come to the consequences.
Ow.
No! Sonic, no!
Yes. Good job, Shadow. Now let's
hold
just...
it right there! If you guys touch one finger on him, I am going to call this number.
Oh, frick. We'll be back next time. This is not over. Boy, are you sleeping?
I'm sleeping because I'm tired.
Well, let's go.
Stupid child. I'll be back next time, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh, that was a good nap.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Bunny, forget about that. What about Sonic? Oh yeah, almost got. Sonic, don't worry, we're coming. Sonic? Sonic? Are you okay? No. You're alive?
Yep.
Did you honestly think I was dead? That thing is made out of plastic.
Wait, you have been through this whole time?
What did he say?
I have honestly no idea. It's pretty simple, right?
I've seen better. We can't stay here long enough. We need to hide. So then, well, they're probably going to come back. And we need a safe place to stay. Guys, I have an idea. What if we hide in my basement?
A basement? That sounds awesome, Bunny. You wanna go to Sonic's basement? I guess. Just as long no one sees us.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Guys, wait for me. Sonic, your basement is really cool.
Yeah, but you can come up here if you want, because it's really comfy.
I'm good, thanks. But Bonnie, it's really comfy, actually. It's really comfy. I'm good, thanks, guys. Hey, guys, I have a question.
What's your question, Bonnie?
Why was Twisted Foxy feel like that you exist? Because he just said that. There was like some sort of creature or... Hey, Toy Bonnie, wasn't Bendy there? Yeah, Bendy was there. But why is Bendy with Twisted Foxy? Bendy did believe that Sonic was real. So maybe Bendy told Twisted Foxy that Sonic was real. But what does Twisted Foxy want from Sonic?
My speed.
What?
This has happened before. On my planet, so many people wanted my power and used it for something. And now I have to leave Earth forever.
But I just met you.
Sorry, it's the only way.
I'm sorry, guys. Wait.
What? Hold on. Wait. My ring! It's gone!
Susanna, you're not leaving Earth?
I must have dropped it somewhere. Can we go back in your room again, Bonnie?
Fine. So it's just the only way. All right, you guys, stay here. I'm gonna have a look around. All right, Ring. Come out, wherever you...
Ah!
kind of worried about Bonnie now.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna go check on him. I'll be right back.
Bonnie, will you just hurry up or...
Two down, one to go.
Man, shouldn't take this long to find the ring.
Guys, it shouldn't take this long to... Whoa! Guys, we must find the...
Oh no.
Perhaps, maybe this belongs to the... Yeah, we got the blue freak! Let's celebrate! Woohoo! But! I'm doing a very intense line here, and you absolutely interrupt me! As I was saying, perhaps this belongs to you?
What? How? I had the ring right in my pocket. How did you get it?
Naive fool, let me briefly tell you my story.
When I realized Shadow tackled you, I noticed that the ring was on the floor. So I decided to pick it up because it looked very extraordinary. And I pretended that I never saw anything.
Until now. Shadow, he doesn't need those.
What the? What was that?
Impressive, huh? I told you I will be back for more. Trust me, Sonic. You and me, we have each other's back. We have blood to blood, quill to quill. We can do this. We can rule the world together. You should listen to Twisted Foxy. You can join us.
No, don't do it, Sonic!
Join us. We will defeat everyone on this earth. Even Bonnie and Toy Bonnie.
You, Egg Fox.
You're my favorite.
Uh-oh. Ah!
What's happening right now? I can hardly tell. Sonic, quickly get us out of here.
Alright, guys. I'll be right back.
Alright, guys. I got it.
What are you gonna do with that?
By the power invested in me, I dub thee...
Scissors.
Well, that should work. Help us get us out of here already.
Alright, hold your horses. Okay, so I guess I just do this. There you go, guys. And just one more. Hold still, guys. Yep. Oh, guys. Yeah.
There you go, guys. You're free.
Finally! I don't have to smell Toy Bonnie's farts anymore.
How dare you say my farts are stinky?
Enough with farty talk. We gotta get out of here before those two wake up.
I agree with Bonnie. Let's go.
Right behind you, Sonic.
Wait for me, guys.
Shadow, get them!
What about you?
Just leave me. I'll be right behind you.
I just need to crack my dad back a bit. Just go.
Alright, see you whenever.
What should we do?
I don't know. I'm trying to think of a plan.
Well, you better hurry because Polly Shadow's gonna wake up and Polly tackle you.
Do you say so there, Toy Bonnie?
Oh, great. He just tackled him. What should we do then?
I don't know. Yes.
Give me your power. Never. You're very strong, but not as strong as me.
Now I am the strongest.
Hey, you black bully.
Huh?
Why don't you have some of our Pokemon powers?
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Okay, enough of the yeah, boy. Okay. All right. Pikachu, I choose you!
Pika, Pika, Pikachu.
What is that, some sort of cat?
Pikachu, use Thunderbolt. Oh, that was super effective, Pikachu!
Pika, Pikachu!
Don't celebrate yet, fools! I can't!
Pika.
Pikachu, are you okay? Oh, you're gonna get payback for that, Shadow. Toy Bonnie, get out Squirtle.
I like the way you're thinking.
Squirtle, I choose you!
Squirtle!
Oh, come on, I thought there was only one.
Use Hydro Pump. Squirtle!
Squirtle! Squirtle!
I hate water.
Squirtle.
It'll take more than that to defeat me.
Squirtle. What? That didn't work either? Well, Toy Bonnie, use Bulbasaur.
Right. Wait a second. Bulbasaur's not that strong. I'd rather save him for last. What about Charmander? Do you have him?
I think... Oh, yeah. Right here. Okay, here we go. Charmander, I choose you!
Charmander!
Are you kidding me right now?
Finish Shadow off with Fire Spin, Charmander!
Oh, that's not good.
Aha, the hedgehog is dead. Whoa! Charmander? But how?
Is that the best you can do, Twits?
Oh yeah? I bet you can't handle Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur, I choose you! Bulbasaur!
Really? Another one? Can't you guys just give up?
Use Leech Seed, Bulbasaur!
Bulbasaur!
Hey, Shadow, do you give up? Have you had enough pay?
Never!
Bulbasaur? Oh, no! Shadow, you're gonna pay for everything that you've done to Sonic and my friend.
That's a very cute speech there, Bonnie. But no one can stop me. I am now the fastest hedgehog on Earth. Look at your friend. He didn't belong here. But I do, because Dr. Fox invented me. He's just a stupid alien.
was more human than he will ever be. His name is Sonic.
And he's my friend.
He's all yours, Sonic. Everyone, get to the radiator.
I think it's about time I take matters to my own, Shadow.
Oops.
This is my power. I'm not using it to run away anymore. I'm using it to protect my friends.
Game over.
Let's go! Right behind you! Guys, wait for me!